And the reason he's Richard from Scranton, PA, is that Charlie.